What is going on, guys? I'm back with another Owl House reaction. Today we are checking out season 1, episode 9. This episode is called Something Ventured, Something Framed, and I saw a screenshot with Luz kind of wearing a dark hood, so maybe she's gonna get framed for something she didn't do. It also had this guy, like, kind of doing something like this, so maybe he's hitting on her or something. We'll have to see what that's all about. I really enjoyed the last episode. I like the approach they took with the three standalone stories that kind of came together at the end. It maybe wasn't my favorite episode of the show, and it was a bit of a step down from the episode that came right before, but I still enjoyed it and it made me excited to see what comes next. I still love this show and I'm always ready for a new episode, so let's just get right into it.
The wonders of the human realm. This little fella's one of their most valued objects. It aids in the compiling of printed wisdom, the scratching of gunk from under your nails, and my favorite, it even mimics the sounds of the human ocean.
Well, you're not wrong.
It's safe to say that the paper clorp is a stunning testament to human ingenuity. Any questions?
Oh, there's that guy.
Augustus, is this what the president of the Human Appreciation Society thinks passes as human artifacts? Because at my old school, we had real treasures.
So real! I want to touch them!
Go ahead! In my club, we didn't have any dumb rules.
Well, this isn't your club, thankfully.
Exactly. Who thinks I should be president?
I know. Metholomew for prez.
I'm an undecided voter. I'm gonna touch all the objects first.
Yes, this is kind of a relevant episode, given that we have an election coming up.
It's your word versus mine.
I don't know what to believe in anymore.
My faith in Gus has been broken!
Oh.
What if I brought in an expert?
Yeah, right. Who can you find that's a bigger human expert than any of us?
How about a real human?
What are the secrets?
Joe, don't tell, man.
Well, she's busy. She's got a job.
But I'll bring her in tomorrow.
She'll prove I'm right.
Sure you will, Augustus. Sure you will.
I don't like this guy. But I do like this theme song very much. Dun, 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 dun. I like that we're gonna be getting a Gus episode. I don't think he's gotten enough attention so far.
I'd love to go to school with you,
but I don't know how I can. Principal Bump banned me from Hexside.
But nothing. Bump did you a favor. There ain't nothing for you at that Dweebus factory. No offense, Dweebus.
That's okay. I come from a long line of Dweebuses.
Well, I would love to go someday. Better than unpacking boxes in the Eda coven.
First off, it's the bad girl coven. And second off, I guess you don't want in on the t-shirt order, huh?
I don't care about t-shirts, Ida. I want to learn magic.
Luz, about the ban. I, used my HAS presidential authority to pull some strings. You've been given a full pardon.
You mean...
I got the ban lifted.
Gus.
Yes, yes!
You did it, Gus.
You did it, Gus. You're the smartest. You're the best.
Sweet moves, little dude.
I always forget you're there.
I forget I'm here too. Boop.
You bring the razzle. I'll bring the dazzle.
Do you always have confetti on you or?
I love Luz.
That's my alarm. We better get going. See you after school, Willow.
Bye, friend. Be safe. Make good choices.
Oh, Gus. I hope you know what you're doing.
He doesn't.
God damn!
Chews up anything unique and spits out bland mush.
I chew insects. I turn them into mush.
But that's my beef. Does she need to draw her own conclusions?
My beef is insects.
You're just gonna be unhelpful, huh?
All I know is you taught me and I turned out just fine.
I gotta get that girl into school.
Oh, it's interesting that Ida is coming to these conclusions for once. She's starting to think like a more responsible parent.
Huh? Whoa!
attention!
The only thing I'm guilty of is being too real!
That's new.
Well, they kind of showed up after your last visit. They smell trouble, literally.
Danger or trouble. I'm there on the double.
Okay, time to run for no particular reason.
Oh, Grom. I haven't given him any spoilers about that episode. I just know that it's coming eventually.
Ta-da! A human! Not just any human, an expert human.
Yeah, I've been doing this for years.
She's here to authenticate your treasures. See you at the meeting.
No.
Oh. He's gonna find out that she's the one who's banned and he's gonna turn her in.
Gus, I have you now.
Ugh.
I had this nightmare before.
Wait, but you're a wanted criminal too. How's this gonna work?
What are you doing here, Edelin?
I want to enroll my human loose at Hexside. And before you get all judgy...
That's not a bad idea.
You know good... Wait, really?
I think the student body could learn a lot from having such an exchange student. But before I even consider that, there's a lot to be answered for.
Yeah, if he's like a part of the Emperor's Coven and Ida's a wanted criminal,
Oh, I'm not talking about loose. I'm talking about the necrotic experiments, the graffiti, the scams, the cheating, Miss Jenkinmeyer's teeth, the trouble you caused when you were here, Ida.
Huh. I thought there'd be more.
Hello, hey!
This is where I spend my time. The illusion track homeroom.
Those guys.
Wait, if you're here, who is that?
That's one of my illusions. Takes notes for me when I'm not around. He doesn't always do what he's told.
Oh, Gus, you're good.
Oh, time for the HAS meeting.
It's pretty dark. Also funny.
It is my distinct pleasure to introduce to you...
Oh!
Luce, the human!
Stop! Don't make another move, human! I have something to say. I'm new here at Hexside. Making friends has been hard, so I lied. They're all fakes.
This is a smart strategy.
You'll need this to clean up all the hexed graffiti you left us. Good luck.
Oh, I was about to say, why is it still here after all this time? But then he said hex graffiti. Oh my god. Gus threatening to destroy his illusion. Ida having to destroy her creation. This episode's dark.
There she is! She's the intruder!
Trouble.
No, it's fine. The ban's been lifted. Tell him, Gus. Gus! Tell them!
Oh, who's the liar now, Augustus?
Been too hard on Gus. I mean, what trouble could they get into?
Help! I don't even learn here!
Gross!
Where are you taking me?
Detention.
Oh, that won't be so bad, right?
Oh my gosh. So that's what happened to those kids? Gosh, is that permanent? What kind of school is this? Ida, don't enroll Luz here.
Are you ready to give up? You've barely scratched the surface.
Friendship is the real magic.
You're just as bad as Luz. She'd love it here. All right, What's next, Bumpikins?
What did she do to the bathroom?
Some kind of genetic engineering?
A viral mutation?
We do not discuss it with outsiders.
Already?
I mean, seriously, if this is permanent, like, then what do they tell the parents? I mean, oh, sorry, your kid. Pull the prank on
student. I will be a good student.
Oh, so not permanent, but still extremely messed up.
We should be good.
It'll be very exciting to have a real human exchange student.
And you won't tell the Emperor's Coven about this, will you?
No. Hexside School is safe for you both. I'm the principal, not a stooge. Consider your pupil our pupil.
Unless he has secret nefarious intent.
What did you do?
Kid.
To think that any student of yours would be capable of doing anything but create chaos. Ida, take your student and leave. You are both banned from this campus.
Come on, kid.
Wait, Principal Bump, don't blame Luce. I told her the ban was lifted. This is all my fault.
If that's so, Augustus, would you be willing to accept her punishment as your own?
Yes, Principal Bump, I would.
In light of that, barring any more trouble, you shall officially be enrolled in Hexside School next semester.
Yeah, awesome.
Hold on. You can learn a lot from the witches here. And maybe teach them some of that bad girl coven magic, too.
I didn't hear that. As for you. Now, with that accomplished, Ida, we have some paperwork to fill out.
Wait, I gotta do more stuff? Ugh! You better enjoy this place, kid.
Want to finish off that tour?
I can show you guys what plants not to touch in the greenhouse. And then I can let you touch them.
Yeah! Let's go! Wow. Bump was not exaggerating. You were a terrible student.
Alright guys, so that was The Owl House Season 1, Episode 9. This is a really fun episode because one of the things I've liked about this show is these crazy fun situations that Luz gets into. Granted, a lot of them go wrong, but it's still cool situations that you would like to be in if you were in her place, like going to a library where all the stories come to life, being the only human and getting to talk about human stuff. All these situations would be really fun to be in if we were in her place, and seeing her be so excited and having so much fun with it reflects that, and that's always something I really appreciate because the characters have to be excited too. And I like that we got a more Gus-centered episode, gave him something a little more to do and learn about him, though that was interesting. And I really, really did not like this bully character. I can't remember what his name is, but he's one of the few characters in this show that I really, really don't like so far. I know I'm gonna sound like a broken record bringing up Amity so much, but he's like the anti-Amity. I mean, Amity is kind of a bully, but we slowly peel back the layers and learn why she is that way, and that there's more to her than meets the eye, and that she actually has a lot of really cool qualities. But then you got this guy who they flat out address that he is not a redeemable character, because he gives the whole sob story about how he wants to make friends and how he was just feeling insecure, and that was all an act. All he's interested is in power and creating drama. So he's not even worth having his name remembered. I don't care what his name is. And it was cool that Ida finally came around and said, okay, this school setting may be best for Luz. It shows that she's actually starting to think like a parent now, and I appreciate that. And I didn't expect Principal Bump to be on board with Luz going to the school, because I didn't really understand why he wouldn't report Ida to the Emperor's Coven if he's kind of a part of that and she's a wanted criminal. But again, they show that a character who initially seems like he was totally all bad actually has some qualities that we may have underestimated, and he thinks that having Luz at the school is a good idea. I mean, it doesn't mean that he doesn't secretly have nefarious intent, but it was just surprising. I love that Luz is finally going to be able to go to this school now. She's gonna have more regular interactions with her friends, I hope. She's actually going to be learning a lot of spells. So yeah, this was a really fun episode, and it leaves a lot of stuff to look forward to. But with that, I'll turn it over to you guys. What did you think of this episode? Feel free to share your thoughts down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more content. Also, check out my other videos over there. It really does mean a lot. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you for the next reaction.